Our Father, which art in this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors.
Kingdom.